Everybody, welcome back to Rimworld. We just fended off a raid. Some people are injured, they're being tended to. We're still working on getting everything done here. I'm gonna put the record thing is that you should give the settlement a name. What should the local settlement be called? Let's find some more. Inspiration from the world around us, which is my room. There we go. What does it say? I have no idea what it is. I'm just reading it off a New York cityscape. So, all right. Try to show a trick to Chungus. Oh yeah, we're still trying to tame him in order to train that thing. Why is everything going so slow? Did you lose a foot or something? Oh, just had a heart. Ew. A lot of people are in a lot of bad places. What's my main concern? Hot, slept in the heat, disturbed sleep. Even on the table, it's pretty much on you. You guys should go, you have some chocolate. Chocolate will do you all some good. So Flux, I enjoyed the enthusiasm there, but we kind of need the bedrooms done first. Whatever, it'll get done. Okay. Now you're doing good stuff. You got a heart stroke too. Wow, everybody's just... Where's it coming from? Is that from the heat? Yeah, everybody has it. Oh, I was hoping about the heat waves end soon, though. Okay, once the bedrooms are done, we can turn that into our freezer. Stomach. Anybody lost their stomach? Nope. We lost some kidneys and lungs, but... This is going well. Okay, you know what? Get that armor off. Pretty sure that'll help. Mm-hmm. build one of those? Yeah, we can. And we are completely out of food as well. We got lots of chocolate, but that's not gonna help us much. I'm making a little bit of food. Medical emergency, but so why is he out running? Yeah, you're in the hottest room in the whole colony. That much of a colony, I guess, but... Siege... Seriously? So the whole colony is in a spot of trouble because we don't have food, we don't have... No, we can't let them build their defenses, so we kind of have to... go in. And they're landing... But maybe you should just head back. No weapon on you, you can go here. No weapon on you either. Okay, this is going well. So nobody has weapons. Because y'all thought it'd be a good idea to just drop those. Yeah, this was a shite show on my end. Okay, let's reload, see if we can do better. Apparently sending out your colony to go deal with a siege unarmed is not a smart plan. I kind of find it stupid, like, ooh, I'm not feeling good, I'm gonna drop everything. Okay, well, let's put the heater in again. Not the heater, but the cooler. You're not gonna... what? Alright. Europe, you've got a weapon. Europe, you got a weapon. Up, got a weapon. Up, got a weapon. Up, got a weapon. Okay, so not everybody is just falling flat on their face yet. They're still wearing the armor, so let's get rid of that. Stuff. I guess you could do the heal route as well. Nope, not that. It's not just batteries we need, buddy. We need a whole lot more. Did I install that one correctly? Yes. I think two batteries will do. Steel. So a bit here. Okay. In danger. I'm assuming that's the big thing here, yeah. We could open that. At some point. Each wave is over, that's nice. Okay, so all the rooms are done. We can go off of this to see who needs beds. Okay, Sep owner. Part 30 gets the slightly bigger one. Where's my sniper at? Everybody's armed. I'm gonna give Flux this thing. sure that'll go well. How quickly is that? High nutritious tuber, grow well in some poor soil. Sure. You're really not gonna leave me alone, are you? We go. We have EMP grenades. We'll give those to Flux. Let's save again. Check on the recording. Looking good. Start by getting the fire out. Nope, 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 not what I wanted to do. What if I could sneak in and steal the jelly? Spot is up, but we'll leave him be. Alright, so we don't really... Dude, no! Insects are our friends. Well, they're not, but... You think just go stab butting him with your weapon is a good idea? Yeah. Really didn't think you guys were that stupid, but well. Where's the other one? This is going well though, isn't it? Just one piece of misery after another. Are we gonna go and headbutt him? Just throw your peas at it. No, you shoot at it. Well, we can flip all of these to medical for now. I love how good this is going all the time. Alright, everybody undraft. Anybody's gonna save our 30? No? Deck is in a problem too. Where is he? He just not equip it. Oh, god damn it. We'll never do hauling, of course. How about some peace and quiet for a change, yeah? You gave us enough of bad stuff, how about some good stuff? Did I just click prioritize working on... Don't want to. Do not have the stuff for it. We do. He just doesn't want to, apparently. There you go. Just have to click it 15 times. Now what? Bro, hey. Somebody else want to go do something bad while we're at it? So why is the game running stupidly slow? Seriously, why? What? You're free to go just a teeny bit quicker. You went after the bugs? Are you kidding me? I thought I specifically told you not to do that. I'm not taking responsibility for that. If it happened when I was paying attention, then yeah, but he's not on fighting, so he's just randomly decided, hey, maybe that's a good idea to go over there and shoot them. Okay, so just after this thing, so again, we haven't missed out on much. But I think we still have to do the fight. Yeah, because there's too many people here that are not harmed. Really, you're not... You can't be bothered to... Okay. I don't know why I'm getting so... ugh about it all now. It really doesn't... seem to be a reason for it, and yet, for some reason, I'm just so quickly annoyed by everything now. Alright. Is he targeting the bugs? Come on, leave them alone. This is already looking a lot better. Why is that guy so tenacious? Okay. So I suppose I should go for the bug hive. We might as well do that while we're here. Who's starving, by the way? Evdak. Yeah, but he's like not a part of this. Sorry, bugs, but my colonists are too stupid to leave you guys in peace, so. Okay. A little food, I know, but we're trying to fix that. It's not going great, but it could be going worse. Now, if somebody could get this going. Nope. Why are you so against doing what I'm asking you to do? But you might want to get out of there. Okay, then how do I flip that? Let's see. Restrict animals to area 1. Storage, clear all foods. Priority verb. Okay. So what are we making on these normal needles? Okay. Buffalo calf. Okay, we're gonna have to do something about that. We'll probably lose the calf, but nobody takes our animals and lives. Oh, Unless everybody is just really far away from everything, and then it's probably all good. Because, you know. Dice quick, huh? Orders. Because our home area is all sorts of flubbered. There you go. Any big game that can be hunted? We could try to go for the boomalopes and stuff. Or the two rhinos. Yeah, let's go do some rhino hunting. I'll take you guys. Wait, who has the grenades? Because you don't need those for rhino hunting. Anything good? Take this thing. Okay, so we're gonna go rhino hunting in the morning. So that's all on him. And if we try to take him in, then, you know, he's no longer part of the colony, which is stupid. Okay, but that's going to do it for this one. Thanks for watching. I hope you're still enjoying the series. For free shows, probably coming, liking, or something if you haven't already. See you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.